Going on, everyone? Apex here, and finally, Killer Instinct, the new one for Xbox One. Finally got my hands on a copy. Well, downloaded it. this is not the day one edition of the Xbox One. I'm excited, though, because it's a game that I've been looking forward to ever since they announced it at E3. My jaw dropped when this game first came, when they first teased it and everything. I saw Jago, and it was just insane. And I did, I guess you could say, like, a update video about it, but that was when, back when the... was my impressions, I guess you can say, what I thought about the mechanics they were talking about. And that was around back when E3, just a little bit after E3. But as you can see, game's finally here, and I've been playing a few matches and everything. I only got up to rank 6, and I'm about to get about to get dethroned if I lose this match. But I've been picking up on Jago. I like him. He's a very good character, even though a lot of the pro players say he's very broken. He's a very easy mode, but I don't know. I've been trying to learn Thunder. That's another character I'm trying to learn right now. Ooh. Okay, let's see. Oh, that's an overhead. Oh, I should try to do a manual. So, what's different about the game? Well, as you can see, the mechanic is very different from the original. Now you can do multiple combo breakers with the light, medium, or heavy buttons. So you gotta hit two of each in order to do them. So that's a very notable difference. And you got things called manual combos, which you would do a linker like that, or a shadow linker. And then you gotta time it right by hitting either a heavy, medium, or light after the linker at a certain time so it continues and strings the combo. And I'm getting my ass beat. I'm about to get freaking dethroned right now. I don't know why my shadow linker didn't come out. Oh, there you go. Gotta play that footsie game. Oh, come on. Oh, can never get any of these moves to come out. Damn it. Knew I was gonna do the overhead. It's okay. Ugh. See, like, I'm still learning not so much the mechanics, it's more so me trying to figure out the other characters' framings, their attacks and everything, their heavies and high and lows, because I'm still not used to majority of these characters still. So I don't know what to, like, block against or anything. And wow, there's a little bit of lag there. Oh, come on. Get over here. Damn it. Try to go a friggin' little Shoryuken thing. There, he's dead. Okay. Let's see. Come on. Come on, buddy. Can I make a comeback? Can I make a evil style come? Oh, nope. No, I can't. Try to do another manual. Damn it. Oh my god. He knows how to anti-air it. Oh, god. Ah, that's it. Nah, that's it. Or not. Yep, there you go. Damn it. Alright, well, I got dethroned. I got deranked. Damn it. Demoted. I can't even think of the right word for it. One step closer to flushing out. God, I really, really need to spend more time in the lab with this game. Just because I don't know anyone else's, like, maneuvers. Like, I don't know what hits high, what's low, what's mid. It's just, ugh. It's still a whole guessing game for me, so I gotta get used to the hang of this game still. So far, like, let's see. What can I say about the game? Because I've streamed this game when this game first came out. Freaking people asked me what did I think about the... I guess you could say... selling it into pieces, where you have to buy each of the characters, or if you just buy the bundle. It doesn't bother me at all. It was a pretty neat idea. Like, if you want to just main a certain character or a certain few characters, you could just buy them and just keep them like that, rather than buying the whole bundle. But I have the whole bundle, so it's okay. Whew. And I don't know what the hell. This guy. Is that a baby? Are you a baby? Okay, so this is an annoying matchup for me. I'm gonna try Thunder this time, though. Oh, I should've done the heavy. Okay, this dude's just gonna keep doing that. Okay. Oh. There There you go. Let's see if I can KO him here. Oh! So powerful. Or not. He's dead. Alright. So, one thing I can say about Thunder is that he is ungodly. When I say ungodly, he's way too fucking powerful in this game. Let's see. Oh. What the hell? Ugh. Can't string my combos together. There you go. There you go. I didn't know why. Oh, okay. I didn't have the Shadow Meter to do it. Okay. Gotta KO him. Gotta get him. Yep, that's it. Boom. Jesus Christ, 25 hit combo. It's the highest I ever did in a ranked game. Supreme victory. I don't know if he was letting someone else play. Double Supreme. What? Huh? Anyone else catch that? But yeah, so as you can see, Thunder is way too powerful. He's like the Zangief of the game because he has that one grapple maneuver. Is just, it's not like a full 360 motion where you just have to like jump and then do 360 and then do it. This one is literally a quarter circle maneuver. He's just too powerful, and he just has such a high damage output. But I like the guy. What about the Jago? Because this guy's a higher rank than me. Oh, god damn it. Sidira. Freaking spider lady. I'm not gonna have fun. I'm not gonna have fun. Oh boy. Let's see. That's what I gotta get used to for double jumps. She's the only character with that. What the hell is lag though? There's lag in this. Don't like it. You're gonna wait it out like that? Another thing, I gotta get a fight stick for this, because sadly, the Xbox One accessories do not work for the Xbox One, unfortunately. So the 360 stuff, like fight stick that I have, is not compatible anymore with this. And of course, this guy's gonna grab me. Come on, trash, trash, boy, you trash. Okay, seriously, stop jumping, you whore. And of course, you can duck it, of course. Stop it! What the hell? I don't know why it didn't link. It didn't link the heavy. Okay, I didn't do a linker into it. Whatever. Ah, he countered breaker me. Nice. Ouch. Ouch. Yes, GG. Of course, he did Ultra. This is the first time I've seen Sidira Ultra right here. Oh my god. And he missed it. Terrible. How dare you miss that, sir? I hate this character. I hate her with a burning passion. I didn't even get even one bar off him. Jesus Christ. I did terrible that round. Like, ugh. I need a fight stick because I cannot play with this controller. I can't play with the Xbox One controller. It really grinds my gears a little bit. I'm not making excuses, literally just certain inputs just do not come out. Like freaking like a Shoryuken motion thing or anything, he ends up doing a freaking Hadouken. I'm like, what the hell is this? That was supposed to work. Alright, let's go back to Thunder. It's my favorite stage just because of the dubstep in this. Oh boy, he has goggles on. He has serious business. Let's see. Don't break them. I'm gonna hurt this guy with my axe. Oh, okay. What the heck, man? We keep exchanging. Damn it! Could have did linker there. No. Ow. No, I didn't want to grab. Okay. Let's see, why is it lagging so hard? Oh! Nice mix up. But combo breaker. Of course. That's such a strong anti-air. Stop it. Of course he knows when he's gonna do it. Oh, grabs, yeah. Ah, you little cheap whore. Little cheap whore. Okay. Double grabs. Let's do it. Stop. Come on. Oh, God. Stop trying to grab. Come on. Oh, okay, of course. That's all you can do. Okay. How's that like a wake? I can't tell if that's a overhead or what, because I'm blocking the other way when he does that. That's GG anyway. Or not. Eh, of course. It's K. This is something that Spoon freaking mentioned. Oh, Spoon freaking mentioned this to me, like... Oh, he was like, oh, if you only could do a certain move... You would do one move, and then when you get in the corner, you just do the other one move over and over again. Just makes his anus bleed. I know that pain, Spoon. I know that pain right now. I am telling you right now. I can vouch for that. It's a horrible feeling.